I think that relation between Latin America and Asia and Europe and Asia and China and Latin America, a lot of that is going through Dubai. You can look in Latin America for projects that can bring 20% a year of rentability, and that is not possible to look in other places. I mean, when you go to regions that are not so well known, that people have some fear, anyhow, what you find is opportunities. They look for those opportunities, as they look for opportunities in the stock exchange. So they look for Latin American countries where they feel that the money can be well invested.